right, guys, how are we doing today? Steve Mingleco, Final Web Design, and in today's video, I want to talk about why managed hosting services is important for you, for your business, and what it offers. So let's get into it. Final Web Design, this is Steve. Alright guys, so in this video I want to talk about why managed servers are important and managed hosting in general. There's a lot of reasons that a lot of people don't understand the importance of, once they launch their website, getting on some type of managed hosting platform that's going to continue to update, maintain, and keep your website growing into the future going forward. So for a lot of this, I want to go over some of the points of why you should consider managed hosting and why it's our biggest and best service that we offer and why all of our clients are very happy with it, is because it really is essential for any business's online presence. So the first thing that you're going to get with managed hosting is that you're going to get expert support. Now, why is expert support? Because you don't want to be dealing with this stuff. You don't want to be looking up documents. You don't want to be looking up fixes. You don't want to be looking up what might have been the situation or what had possibly happened. With managed hosting, we essentially take care of all that for you. You have a problem with the website, the site goes down, you need to update something, we do it for you. It's a quick fix when you know what you're doing usually. However, if it's not something you're familiar with doing on a day-to-day basis, a lot of these expert support type situations can take you hours of your day, and it's just something that can be stressful and frustrating. And if you have a team that's ready to do it for you, you're paying them on a monthly service, it doesn't cost you anything more or less, it's just better to have that expert support. You're gonna want that technical team that's able to, you know, get you through those troubleshooting type issues. The next thing I would say, number two, is just server management. You're gonna wanna have some type of server that's gonna have the hardware, the PHP updates, or if you're using a PHP platform, you're gonna have patches and configurations and things done for you as a business owner with your online presence. A lot of reasons that we like to do the server management, or why a business would want the server management, is because, again, it goes back to what I was saying. A lot of people, this stuff isn't necessarily difficult, it's just time consuming if you don't do it on a daily basis. With someone like us, you can just say, hey, I need to do the latest updates, this plugin didn't work, or we need to move this type of website over to this type of area. We can do that stuff pretty easy through our server management. It also keeps that cost and that time off you having to get somebody internally. The third thing I would say is security. Obviously, security is very important these days. A lot of websites are getting exploited, they're getting hacked, there's spams, there's bots, I mean, the list goes on and on. It's only actually getting a little bit more and more out of control. Nowadays, with good security, you're going to have a lot of these enhanced features that are going to try to prevent a lot of this spam, a lot of this like regular malware detection, a lot of things to protect your data, which is incredibly important, and to protect the people who are, you know, using transactions through your website and your customer base as well. So security is very important. It's only going to be more important going into the future here. The next thing I would say, number four, is scalability. With a good managed hosting provider, you're going to be allowed to kind of grow as your business and your online presence grows. If you need to add new features, if you need to add new blogs, if you need to add new, you know, functionality, your scalability is a lot easier because you're able to, oh, I need to add a few more gigs, or I need to add more RAM, or I need to add whatever to my server to make it perform better, to make it function better for a better user experience. That's very possible with a managed hosting. If you get yourself locked into like a dedicated server or some type of maybe even shared hosting plans, that's not always the case. So just make sure that you know, when you're doing your managed hosting or you're looking for your managed hosting provider, you find that scalability is more important because memory, CPU storage, just ensuring that the applications and stuff run smooth is going to be increasingly important going into the future. And you're going to want to be in a position where you can obviously maintain and update that. Performance optimization, super important 2023. You want to make sure that all of your website features are performing, functioning, working the best. A lot of this can be fine-tuned within the server configuration and make sure like emails from forms and stuff are going through. This is all done through the server, as well as the email on the website. But you know, you have to do things through the server, so you're going to want to make sure that all of your performance, caching, Just things run smooth, so performance is definitely there. The next thing I would say is backups and recovery. Now, this, I can't tell you how many times people come and they're already in a situation where they've lost their website, they've lost their data, they've lost their transactions, and they're like, can you get it back? I'm like, well, let's take a look, but you know, the best way to prevent issues with data and backup recovery is to be proactive and to do it before the situation arises. If you find yourself in a position where you're already needing the backup, sometimes it's too hard to go back and recover. It will depend on your hosting provider. It will depend on who your managed server is or your managed hosting. But definitely backup and data recovery. A good managed server is going to typically have some type of plan in place where they're backing this information up daily, weekly, monthly, hourly, however it's done, but this is just going to help protect you in case of any type of failure, hack, data corruption. The next one I would say is just kind of what I've said from the start of this, is just saving time. It's going to save your business a ton of time to have some people like us that you can just pick up the call, text, put in our ticket, send us an email, whatever you want to do, but just get the issue over to us and we take care of it for you. You're free from having to do all the research, having to find. You can focus on your core business activities, which is what you want to be doing, what we focus on: your server, your website, and your online credibility. The next thing I would say is just reliability. It kind of goes with performance, but you're going to want to make sure that you have consistent uptime. The website's always online, the website's always updated, you're never falling behind, so make sure that your reliability is really good. You have a good infrastructure, you have mechanics in place that aren't going to let the system fail, and if they do, you can boot up another one behind it or with a backup or things like that. You do not want downtime. Downtime is bad for your company, it's bad for your visitors, and it's bad for your SEO. So the next one is compliance and regulations. Again, this is something that's a lot more important in like the United States and Canada and things like that, where you do have a lot of these compliance and regulations. They've done a lot with like canning spam, a lot of like how you have to have privacy policies and sales policies and things like that on your website, terms and conditions updated. So just with a good server, you're trying to meet all of those compliance and regulations. GDRP, HIPAA, there's a lot of different things behind the scene that you don't always see until you get some type of notification where they're like, oh, hey, you didn't do this right, here's a fee or here's a fine or, you know, whatever the situation is, take it down. But you want to make sure that your server company is meeting all the compliance and regulations. This is something as a business owner you really shouldn't have to worry about. We will go in there and make sure that all those things are done for you and you won't have to worry. Cost efficiency is the next one. Managing, you know, can have some costs of self-managed hosting. It can be cost effective. Consider the value of all the support you're getting, all of the security you're getting, all of the backups and data restoration and things like that. So just think of the whole big picture, and it really is a cost efficient process to go forward with a managed hosting provider. Let's go into the next one, which would be customization. If you have a good managed hosting provider, again, you're able to kind of customize your server to meet your needs. Now, some websites just are loading text, images, they're very fast, there's not a big need for a huge backend and a system to, you know, power all that, whereas something like an e-commerce store, something where people are registering, user logins, you know, database, credit card transactions, things like that, you're going to want to have some more type of like those customization features in the back end to make sure like authorize.net and things are working properly. So I would say the next thing is just that you're able to kind of customize, tailor to your business's specific needs. And that's really important because not every website is built the same. Not every website the next thing I would say is technical expertise. So you're going to want to have some type of technical expertise behind your website. Leave this to us. That's where the professionals come in. And that's kind of it. So with all those things being said, and maybe I'll just go over them real quick again, is that basically you get the expert support, you're going to have server management, you have security, you have scalability, you have performance optimization, you have backup and data disaster recovery, you're going to be saving time, it's reliable, compliance and regulations, cost efficiency, and customization features. So with those guys, if you are looking to get some type of managed hosting, we would love to be your hosting provider, because we do a lot with hosting, and that's kind of our big service. We like to kind of maintain and work with businesses and grow with businesses. I have a few different options that we could offer you. If you guys just have questions or want to know more about managed hosting and where maybe some other options are and what our thoughts are, we could definitely help you answer those questions as well. So guys, a like, a subscribe, that stuff does help. Thanks for catching another video, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.